The Alberta Prairie Railway, located in Stettler, Alberta. Why don't you join me as we catch this train to Big Valley? Locomotive number 1118 is a GMD-1 built in 1958. The GMD-1 is powered by a 12-cylinder, 1200 horsepower diesel engine. There are only a handful of these still running in North America. These vintage coaches date back from the early 1920s to 1940s. After passing us, the crew will line the switches and the train will reverse into the track that puts it right beside the station so passengers can load. Once passengers are on board, the train begins its 1.5 hour journey to Big Valley. Track speed on the Alberta Prairie Stettler subdivision is restricted to 15 miles per hour. This entire subdivision is 65-pound jointed rail. There are no heavy freight trains on this line allowed. The only freight is what the Alberta Prairie Railway runs to put to their storage tracks. You will see some up ahead. Coming up is the village of Warden. This is one of the stops that the excursion train stops at. This is also one of the locations where they store extra rail cars that the main railways, Canadian Pacific and Canadian National, do not need at the moment. I want to just take a moment here and really thank the Alberta Prairie Railway for allowing me access to everything that I've filmed. This is not something that would normally be permitted. So once again, thank you so very much. As the train makes its way through the prairies, the sights from both sides of the train are spectacular. Thank you. months leading up to Christmas, the Alberta Prairie Railway runs the Polar Express. Coming up is the set they use and decorate. Give them a call to find out dates and times for scheduling to book. On both directions there and back, there's plenty to do on the train. There's a concession stand, there's a souvenir shop, and they even have live entertainment. Thank you. Wait a minute. What's going on here? Is the train being robbed? The robbery is all fun and games, and very entertaining. However, the cause is not. All money raised during this part goes to charities. I hope you enjoyed this trip. This episode is a little different than what I normally do. Please leave a like and subscribe, and if you'd help with travel costs, that would be awesome by using the thanks button below. See you next time.